how to draw pavement markings, and create a report using AutoSign. To draw line markings, click on Draw Line Markings icon on the AutoSign ribbon. Longitudinal Labels dialog box is displayed. First, you need to define the line type in the Long Labels Types section. Next, you have to choose the linear element on which the line marking will be applied. Click on Element button and pick the linear element in the drawing. Now define the start and the end station of the line marking and confirm by clicking OK. Line marking is added to the drawing. You can add different line markings to a single linear element. To edit line markings, click on Edit Line Markings icon on AutoSign ribbon. Select the line marking you want to edit. Longitudinal Labels dialog box is displayed once again. Change the line marking parameters and confirm changes by clicking OK. You will notice that the line marking is updated in the drawing. To draw cross markings, click on Draw Cross Markings icon on the AutoSign ribbon. Cross Labels dialog box is displayed. Select the cross marking line type and set other parameters. Click OK to confirm. Now select the start and the end point of cross marking. The cross marking is added to the design. You can equip your design plan also with other pavement markings, like arrows or yield ahead. To do so, click on Other Road Markings icon on AutoSign ribbon. Symbol Manager dialog opens. Select symbol from the list, define symbol parameters and simply click on correct position in the drawing to place the symbol. You can rotate the symbol interactively. If you need to place multiple symbols of the same kind, just continue with the process. Close Symbol Manager dialog when finished. To automatically label pavement markings, click on Label Markings icon and select pavement markings that you want to label. Specify reference point, distance and angle for the label. Labels are now added to the selected pavement markings. Now you can create the pavement markings report. Click on Markings Report icon on AutoSign ribbon. Pavement Markings dialog box opens. Select which pavement markings you want to include in the report. Select Table Style and Table Footer of the report. Confirm by clicking OK. Click in the drawing, where you want the pavement markings report.